a really intense game and a high level game, and we needed to serve well and be ready in the rallies. In the first set, they got off to a really good start, but we fought our way back in the first set, and we maybe a little bit calm. It's good that you think of it. Shaking inside.
I was watching and I was going, yeah, they're taking this in their stride. But it's something, it's this level, Niclas. This is it's the next thing to find consistency at this level and a little bit more. Is that the next important thing?
Yeah, definitely. We have to keep being consistent at this level, and hopefully we can improve on the 500 and upon. But right now, for us, it means a lot to win some matches, to keep learning from this. As you said, we were calm and showing the opponents that we are actually are ready to fight throughout the first set, especially. That's good for us, and that's something we are working on to get these victories and keep fighting. So I'm really happy with this.
Also, I noticed that check is almost $12,000. That'll buy some nice Christmas presents.
I haven't checked it, actually. I was like, I thought about doing this morning, like, hell no, I'm waiting until we are done. So that's a nice surprise.
Yeah, it's nice to see the money going up in these competitions, Niclas. You know, players deserve this.
Yeah, of course, that is nice. And I think that the prize money is going up and up for the tournament year after year is really important for us players. It costs a lot of money to travel around the world, so it means a lot that we can get some money out of this, especially when you win a tournament like this.
Next is obviously off to Asia, Sara. Last question, you know, it's important to go there and build from this.
Yeah, it is. We have, as Niclas said before, we are going home tonight, and we have two team matches next week, and then we are 2 weeks in Asia, and then it's going on and on. So the next 3 months will be really tough, but we need to keep our head up and try to be focused all the way.
Guys.